This week, Long Island's own Jasmin Moghbeli is set to conduct a critical spacewalk. Moghbeli is supposed to remove one piece of hardware in the exterior of the International Space Station and replace another apparatus. She will do so alongside fellow astronaut Loral O'Hara. It is just the second time two women will be on a spacewalk together.